fabulous Mr. Creep Creepersin. So what is your name now? Is it Mr. Creep Creepersin or Creep or what?
That's just so the people on Facebook will let me have a Facebook page. So Creep's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
Damn Facebook. But yeah, it's good.
Okay, well, tell us about your band. I know you're performing tonight, so we've got to make this short.
We've been together off and on since 2004. And tonight is our re-release party for our second album, Faster Creeperson Kill Kill. And we have a free EP that's going to be on our website this month sometime in a new video. And then in September, we have a new album called Creeperson Reanimated, and that'll be everywhere. And then on June 7th, there's a split album with us, a band called Die Monster Die, and a band called The Others. That comes out June 7th, if I hadn't already said that, but it's called Triple Threat of Terror, and it's going to be really, really cool. So, yeah.
Well, you do so many movies. How are you fitting in this music career again?
Really hard, because I'm helping produce this movie called Bloody Mary 3D that Charlie's directing, Charlie Vaughn, and David Sterling's producing. And we had rehearsal on Wednesday, and we were shooting until 8 o'clock. And so I had to go from the shoot and haul all the way to Huntington Beach and rehearse. It's been hard, but the band's really good, and we've just been recording a lot, so it's been really easy. So
why did you decide to start the band again?
Well, the band never really stopped. It was just that I had been making so much stuff, and when we kind of signed this deal that if we could re-release our older stuff, we could put out some newer albums too. So I just like recording. Playing's a lot of fun and doing the show's fun, but I really like recording. So I'm just glad that we've been in the studio a bunch. So it's good stuff. Yeah.
Okay, so tell me what projects you have coming up or that you're working on now. Besides.
Finger bang. we're doing this movie called Finger Bang, and already cast in it, we have me and you. She's playing my wife. It's gonna
I'm
be awesome.
So excited.
John Carius, he was in like all the Filthy McNasty movies and Poltergeist, that trauma movie, and then a bunch of Sean Cain's movies and stuff. We got Bill Oberst. You know Bill, right?
Bill's going to be in that?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, no, I did. He's one of my best friends, but I didn't know he was going to be in it.
We just finalized that.
Now I'm really excited too, but I'm more excited to be your wife.
do you remember Jess Allen from Brides of Sodom, the big Citroy guy?
No, the you big know, I only, I, that was the first time where I met you, so I only met you and...
So he's in it, and Ben Volker from Lake Death and Monster Killers Club. Charlie Vaughn's in it. Great Charlie Vaughn. God, there's 100 people in it. Matt Turek, who was in Vaginal Holocaust, Brothers Cannibal, Erection, he's in it. Sean C. Phillips. Do you know Sean C. Phillips? Okay, he's in Bloody Mary, the movie we're doing right now. And Julia Boyd, who was in Ding Dong Dead and Monster Killers Club. There's a ton of people in it. And there's one more name that we're getting that I have to keep my mouth shut until I actually get his name on paper. But yeah. Other than that, we're good.
What is Bill doing in the film?
Bill is playing a mad scientist who works for us. Because I play Goldfist, and you play Lady Goldfist, and Bill is our scientist who's trying to figure out how the finger banger is able to shoot bullets out of his finger, so we could put those into our robot monster called Titty Titty Bang Bang that's going to take over the world. So
okay, I can't wait.
It's a comedy. It's an action comedy, very kung fu-y and fun, so it'll be good.
So how many films have you made so far? Lost track.
I haven't really lost track, but I've been saying 35 for like almost a year now, so I'm sure it's probably closer to 40.
Yeah.
But I should probably start counting again. I'll figure it out, but it's Over 35, probably under 40 or 40 or something like that, roughly.
Well, I can't wait till Brides of Sodom comes out. I first met Creep on the set of his movie, and it's going to be fantastic.
It should be this year. It should be this year from what I was told. And my Frankenstein movie just came out last month. It's in stores everywhere.
Okay.
And Rise of Creeperson, our first album's in stores everywhere. Faster Creeperson Kill Kill just came out last week. It's in stores everywhere. And then next month, I have my movie He and Corporate Cutthroat Massacre coming out on May 17th, both movies. So they're going to be available everywhere as well. So.
You're releasing both your movies on the same day?
Wasn't my plan. Wasn't my idea. It's just that's how it fell. So it's kind of... That's what happens when you make a ton of movies. They all come out on the same day, and it's like...
Oh, you're amazing, Creep. Yeah, well, right. I'll let you go perform now. Right. We're going to film his band,
definitely.
And I'm really excited to see them performing.
Cool.